Good morning, guys, and welcome to the show day vlog. This morning I'm up at 5:30. I'm just having my black coffee, and I've also just washed off my tan as well because I had to wash that off, had to sleep in it. Turned out really well. I'm super happy. Feeling super lean this morning, and I carbed up a bit yesterday, but I will be carbing up more today. So let's go get this top coat. Voila! Top coat is on and I'm dark. Looks really good. So now I'm gonna make my breakfast. So I already weighed out my oats last night. So I've got 20 grams of oats in here. I'm kind of just all day today just eating little amounts, but more often so I don't get bloated or feel heavy in my tummy. So that's meal number one, guys. Kept my oats pretty dry. And I've just taken two of my Multigest enzymes half an hour before that I ate this. So I'm gonna have this. It's meal number one. I just went with the same look as I did last time with the same girl. I'm a simple girl, guys. If I like something, I will stick to it. Very happy with it. It's just like a peach eye with like a peach lip. And then I just straightened my hair there, but I'll just tuck a bit of spray in it once I get there just to zhuzh it up a little bit. But we're on our way to Brisbane right now. We're going to go straight to registration and go and pick up my pack. I'm lucky number 20. We're gonna go pick up my pack, gonna pick up my sports model outfit, chuck that on, head backstage. I'm going to have a couple of biscuits right now, just cause I am quite hungry. And then yeah, we'll see you guys in Brisbane. I've just popped on my outfit, as you guys have seen. Not on for a couple of hours, to be honest. So just gonna get some food into me, and then later on I'll do a bit of a pump up. But right now it's just a waiting game. Got a while, but that's okay.
We've got alarms set for every half an hour to sort of see how she's going with food and
yeah, I'm just sort of literally progressively blindly snacking at the moment.
Yeah.
I'm going to have my tofu and potatoes in a minute. I do have a microwave over there, which is really good. The venue is so much bigger than last time, I'll show you. What about a hit of your love? Start to shake with your head. Will it ever click? Are you a freak? You turn and face me. Maybe this time I choose.
Waiting,
just get me on there.
From the boom of 32, Madison McCormick from Wollongong. And 101, Ash Anderson from Burnside. Get it just coming down to the right, ladies. Just keep coming down right. Keep coming down right. Keep coming down right. Excellent. Not too far. Not too far.
Does. Come on, man. That's her pose. Look at that.
Quarter turn right, facing the rear, please, ladies.
Watch this pose. This will be her pose.
Quarter turn to your right, please, ladies.
I think it's fitness model.
Can I swap 76, 78, please, ladies? And another rear pose on the other line.
Good, babe, good, babe. Smash it. There we go. Come on, Abe, let's go.
Great transition.
Look at it, look at that, leg out.
It's all 50 and 32, just right next to each other.
Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed.
Damn, you're ready. This is not as class. Two ladies, first lady.
Ladies, on the front stage!
Go, Amy!
into our top three on the podium. In third spot goes number 28, Berry. In the second spot, number 100, Alona Stewart. And your Miss Africa champion is number 90, Stephanie Thomas.
And the day has come to an end. Halfway through, I started like sneezing and like coming down with like this cold. It was really weird. And like the whole time on stage, I was literally just going to myself like, don't sneeze, don't sneeze. It was really distracting.
Oh, that was fucked.
All in all, guys, I was just saying to Jesse, I didn't enjoy it. It's not like I regret it or anything like that. It was very political. It was...
Guys, you have like, we're not being biased. Like when you can sit in the crowd and see like there are people that should have been placed way better. Not even, I'm not even talking Amy, like I'm just talking random that I don't even know should have placed way better than they did. But There was like a whole group of coaches down the bottom that are like well known in the ICN. Were like cheering and influencing the judges. It was so obvious. It was ridiculous.
I was sitting next to the judges. And
I can't even deal.
I don't know. Sorry. If you didn't have like an ICN pro as your coach or anything like that.
Sorry for the
girls. You were not going to place first or second. I was very lucky to even get a trophy, and I'm so grateful and I'm so proud of myself because I got those trophies by myself. I had no coach, I had no one to influence the judge's decision for me. I did that all by myself, so super proud. Glad it's over.
But it is a very political sport, and do not let, if you have competed, don't let anyone tell you or what they say, like just because you don't place. Don't take it to heart, guys, because that's where I went wrong last time, is I've like let it get to me. So be careful in this sport. It is a very, very bad mind frame.
Yeah. Mentally can really ruin you.
Yes, so exactly. That's
we'll
what
talk to you guys when we get home because this sun is really bad. And yeah, we'll see you guys at home. We can now all of these together. So there we are, guys. Got a little collection here. So we've got the Miss Athletica, and then I did the Brisbane Super Show last year. And then we've got some medals here as well.
Cheese, pickles, onion, lettuce, veg, beef, patty, and ketchup.
Yeah, what's about that Beyond Meat one? That's just like a cheeseburger, eh?
Upgrade to the Beyond Meat patty for $3.50.
Fucking do that.
Do you want to take out anything?
Nah, I love all that. Lord of the fries.
I'm fucking getting up.
We didn't feel like going out for dinner, obviously. Like, I don't want to go out like this.
Especially not now you've got this little
sniffle thing. I know. That's alright. I'm going to have some vitamin C and I'll be fine tomorrow. You watch. I think we've got Erwin again, guys. He's on his way. Yee!
Come on, Er.
So I was just going through some photos on the camera and I was sitting here and I was like, why am I just waiting for delivery? I can eat. So I've had just a couple of Sour Patch Kids just then, but I'm gonna wait for my burger because I don't wanna fill up on sugar. And I'm also sitting here writing back to everyone, all of you guys most likely, all of you guys on Instagram. You guys have sent me so many DMs, messages, kind words, and like literally it's made the day worth it just by reading what you guys have written to me. Like the most inspiring, motivational stuff that you guys have sent me has just made literally the icing on top of the cake for this day.
She was actually saying before she didn't even really enjoy the day that much until she wrote all the read all the DMs and that we got from all of you guys saying how much Amy Cake's journey has motivated you. So
yeah,
honestly, you guys don't understand how much you help us as well as us helping you.
100%. Like the day was okay, but as soon as I read your messages, guys, that is seriously what I was like, okay, that's why I did it. That's why I did it. I did it for me, I did it for you guys, and I did it for veganism. Oh, it smells good. Did they remember? Yeah, Sprite. Holy crap, that's a big burger. Let's make some bloody room here. Chicken and chippies. The burger is a lot, so it's got fake egg, it's got beetroot, pineapple. I'm a sucker for pineapple on anything, guys. I put pineapple on everything. The egg is weird. Good. So that didn't go as we planned. We could not finish like hardly any of our food. Then I ended up going into like a food coma and I felt so sick. And now all I'm craving is coconut water and a juice and fruit. Oh, far out. It's funny what the mind and the body can do to you guys. All right, guys, so we're gonna wrap this vlog up because we're gonna go to bed and I need to go and have a shower. I don't want to wash this makeup off. It's so pretty.
But you know the deal, guys. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you in the next video.
We've got plenty of fun videos coming for you guys now that this series is over. We've got a lot of vids coming and they're gonna be really fun for you guys. So remember to subscribe, hit the alert button like we said, and we'll see ya
in the next one.
Hit it. So first week of peak week and now he decides to go healthy.